Hello everyone, how's everyone doing? How's everyone too? I'm doing good too. Welcome back to Mojo Study with Cubes and your tablet, laptop, desktop, PC, high performance system. Today, I'm going to be playing this game called Pro Evolution Soccer 2008. It's on a PC DVD, which is this one. Okay. So let's check this out. So let's do some settings first. So I've already installed it from a CD. This is a PC DVD, by the way. Oh no. Oh, left. Okay. Let's see because it didn't want to work. Alright, so well, everything looks all fine to be honest. I don't know why you can't see it for some reason. It's coming here instead. It's bloody stupid, guys. Okay, it's loading. So we're going to play this game in 720p HD. Be patient, so it's reading the CD. Let's ignore that. All right, here we go. Pro Soccer 2008. Let's go for this. It's running at 720p HD. Check this game out. It's got a bit of flickering, hasn't it? It's got like tear-jerking in it. A bit. I think overall it will work. Let's skip all this. Right. Okay, so I think that can be copyright music, so I'm not gonna play any music in there. Yeah, let's go for that. Konami Stadium. Okay. So we'll just leave the settings the way it is. Match start. Okay, is it loading? Okay, enjoy. Check this out. PS 2008 on the PC. Yeah, there's some problems in the graphics, isn't it? Let's just skip all this. I think the game will be alright. Yeah, it shouldn't be too bad. Between these two sides, it's such a happy contest. Much anxiety and suspense lifted with difference. Players on both sides understand their responsibilities and know what they need to do. What the heck are they doing? Why it runs pretty good in 720 HD, I suppose? I don't know. That's pretty tough, isn't it?
In possession here.
Yeah, I took you out of the oh! What?
It seems a pretty bit of a dangerous area here. Sturdy defense. Defending tight. Long shot.
Ooh!
As the keeper punches that one. They get it short.
No good.
The defender would just need to put it off this time. If it wants to put it back next time in the space again, it might not be so lucky next time. Come on. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Endo.
720 PhD, I think it's 720 PhD is a bit struggling on this.
Opportunity maybe for a shot here.
So this is a great match to see what.
It's a poor clearance. To go to mark time, and the way this is shaping up, I think we're going to see a goal before that.
What the heck are you doing, man?
Chance for a cross. Stop the attack well. Lee Ho. Lee Young Hyo. It's a throw in.
The flip is off.
Space is like this. Well done. Good defending there. Time. I have to say there's some tired legs out there already. We might be seeing some changes for the second period. They've never really been friendly in the first half. A magnificent team effort. Not allowing the opposition any time.
Oh, that was pathetic.
Away we go then. We have the second half.
Team's pretty hard, isn't it?
Tight first half. A great day for the defenders so far. Both managers, no doubt, they will have told their respective players to look to attack a lot more and to go for the win.
Lee Chung Soo.
Oh, God.
Our closest tackle.
We picked him up.
That's a good pick. Great surprise, really. We're going to be left
there. Oh, God. I think it's too tough, this game is. It's far too hard, man. I don't like this game. You can't even play on the easy mode. This game is stupid, man. I think it's too hard. Look how quickly the players come out here. It's stupid, this game, I swear.
It's an opportunity here. The keeper saved it. Maybe though he could have knocked it further away from the 6-yard box. In the end though, well cleared by the defender.
Nakamura.
Very promising indeed.
Oh,
he just flew past the defenders there. Frankly, he was unlucky with the shot. It would have been a great solo effort, though.
It's really hard to get the ball back.
What the hell did I do that for?
Winchester keeper.
This defense has been well so far.
Whoa, took it again, eh?
Ball given away.
There's the chance!
Oh, look at that.
I think we should have to do it. More time than you thought, but it's easy to say that from up here.
I don't know why it's so hard to score in this damn game.
So, JT.
I only scored one goal, man.
I see some fresh legs will be introduced here.
Stupid idiot, man. Keep it coming in the way, man. Damn curse.
Wins the ball, great defending. Can he get the cross in?
Doubt it. He's right there, isn't he? Yes! Ah, take that, you fool. What? Oh, you stupid idiot. What a daft idiot. Yes! Finally! Thanks! Take that, you fools!
They've taken the lead here. Wow. The breakthrough has finally come. We've seen some resolute defense today from both sides. They kept putting away, and all that pressure has paid off. Wins possession. It's
actually into nothing. Rick is in. And a chance! Oh no, he's put Rick over. Deserves you, right? Tags on a golden mate. I think I confused him.
It's never surprised my team that's caught out like that, screaming for desperately looking for the equaliser. I can't blame the manager though, it was the right decision. It just didn't work in his favour this time.
That's so hard.
Surely if I put it away.
It's clear.
Not quite.
So he's gone through. Again, I can't. Can he find a goal? Wanted only at the last.
Move, man.
Accurate service could create another goal.
Check it out. So yeah, Japan wins by 2-0 in South Korea. He probably got it. Just got a bit of the graphics problems is showing you. But overall, in 720p HD, the game works really, really well. So there you go. Give your likes, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.